For this edition of the Salem Connection, we kick off the first in our series about how the building development process works in Salem. Each proposal for a future development project is reviewed by staff for consistency with the code and zoning regulations, as well as overarching plans for the community and individual areas. As the pace of development picks up across Salem, property owners are more frequently asked to weigh in on our development applications. Community input is important. To learn a bit more, we turn to Rose Walker and Eunice Kim from Salem's Community Development Department.
Hi, and thanks for joining us for the first in a series of videos to answer your questions and learn more about the development review process. My name is Rose Walker, and I'm a Neighborhood Services Counselor with the City of Salem. My role is to support neighborhood associations in providing information and resources in assisting them to improve the livability of their communities. Neighborhood Services is housed in the Community Development Department, where we work very closely with our city's planners.
I'm one of those city planners. My name is Eunice Kim, and I'm one of 8 planners who work for the City of Salem. In planning, we strive to enhance the quality of life for Salem residents while helping the community grow. We do this through our review of development applications, as well as the creation of longer-term plans. Development review is part of a larger process of how an idea goes and turns into an apartment building, or a new business, or a new development of some sort. And the development review happens at the beginning of the process. We look at what uses go where, the design of a site or a building, and we look at impacts on the neighborhoods around it and the community as a whole. This is where your input is critical because you have a say in the shape of the future of your community. In all of our work, we strive to provide excellent customer service. That's why Rose and I are launching this new video series. We want to provide you with information you need to best participate in our development review process. We know it can be hard to understand and sometimes figure out when and how to best provide comments when there's a development proposed in your neighborhood. It can even be confusing trying to figure out why we ask for your comments on some applications, but not on others. These are the type of questions we hope to answer in this new video series.
We've developed a brief survey for you to let us know what types of information will be most useful to help you better understand and get involved with the development review process. The survey will be available beginning this week and through January 31st. The information that you provide will be instrumental in helping us to develop this video series beginning in the spring of 2016. The survey will be emailed out as well as posted on the city's website and social media pages.
In the meantime, if you have any questions, suggestions, or comments, feel free to contact me or Rose or visit our website at cityofsalem.net. Thank you.